plants communicate with each other through a variety of methods, such as pheromone trails, touch, and sound. They use chemical signals known as pheromones, which are released by glands in their bodies to leave trails for other ants to follow to food sources or to signal danger. They also use touch to stimulate other ants to action, and sound with vibrations created by stridulation or tapping to communicate during battle or emergency.